One of the first billionaires, David Rockefeller, used this secret to build the biggest network of all time. Rockefeller's massive Rolodex held over 100,000 individual contacts that he used to grow one of the largest generational fortunes the world's ever seen. And after his death at the age of 101 years old, the Wall Street Journal was able to sneak a peek at the greatest contact list of all time. And what they found was shocking. Rockefeller didn't just keep contact information on his associates. Instead, he used a human psychology hack to make people believe he was an incredibly caring man. Knowing that people love to talk about themselves, Rockefeller would take notes on any meaningful detail from every interaction he had with people. Things like the names of their children, the family's health, or the achievements they were most proud of. Then anytime he'd meet these people again, he'd review his notes and use the information to build meaningful relationships that led to lucrative business deals. When he would say things like, "The last time we spoke, your daughter had gotten a soccer scholarship to Brown. How is she doing there?" People's faces would light up and they would let their guards down. And think of Rockefeller as a friend.